Undocumented mineral nearby, Pathfinder. That scan completes my mineral database. The geophysics VI is functioning at peak performance.
Chief Lucan will be happy to see his baby running smoothly.
The VI isn't his child, Pathfinder.
It's just the sayings. Never mind.
Pathfinder, my scans indicate this site may be worth searching for Angaran relics. High temperature alert. Do not proceed. Life support failing. Seek safety immediately.
Thank you.
No data is available, but this may be Angaran.
Avela will want to see this.
Ryder, I've analyzed the scans you sent me. I found something odd. Each scavenger's neurons were firing at an abnormal rhythm.
What does that mean?
It's only a theory, but I think some people are more susceptible to complications that can happen during the cryo process. Their neural paths were altered in cryo sleep. It's not curable, but I've developed a serum that should subdue the symptoms. I left it at the Paradise. When you pick it up, I'll tell you what to do.
Welcome. Come this way. Follow me.
That's a fancy ship, all right. You'll find lots of deals inside.
Not a scavenger, Ryder.
Come on, this way.
This is a special place.
You've survived the gang leaders and the worms so far. I'm impressed.
I'd like to test this serum on a live subject, but we need a good candidate. Scan the scavengers at the Paradise again. I'll tell you when I see a potential.
What are you looking at?
Alien ship. I got lots. Name your price. Seriously, I found some valuable stuff outside that ship.
Croaked out there. You got me good.
They don't know my caller has guns. Works to my advantage. Push off. Push off.
I'll kill each one of you. See if I won't.
There. He's perfect. You'll need his permission to administer the serum.
Don't know what they told you. On him. I don't have nothing.
I just want to give you this medicine. It might make you feel better.
Feel better? Haven't felt this good in years. I don't want your blasted medicine.
If you take this, you can feel normal again. Start your life.
A life of serving the Nexus? Of being bored out of my mind? No thanks. I'm free as a bird now, and damn, it feels great. Just leave me alone. Leave all of us alone. We're happy just how we are.
What if your brain decays more? You can't live like this. Just take the serum.
And if I say no?
I won't make you, but you'd be making a big mistake.
You're a pain in my ass. Fine, give me the stupid thing.
Finally.
I take it, you leave me alone. Now shove off.
Not the first patient I've had who resisted treatment. Are they really happy this way?
It's their sickness.
Took your stupid medicine. Got nothing to say now.
I detect above normal temperatures. Environment check.
Rider.
How's it going?
What can I do for you? For 2 days, poor O'Connell was convinced that...
What do you think of the rep?
Oh, if I gossip any more, I'll get in trouble.
Ryder, hey. Kella was right. Nothing missing except Pock. Hate imagining Kalinda tiptoeing around here, with nosy eyes and sticky fingers. Is there anything you need? You know it.
Ryder?
See you later, Cora.
Stay safe.
Thank you. Hello, Pathfinder. Any good news for me?
I picked this up. Any idea what it might be?
How in the skies did you find an Angaran star map? One that still works, even. It must be pre-Scourge. If we analyze it, we can learn where our people traveled before the Dark Age.
Aren't star maps usually bigger?
An Angaran star map isn't used for navigation. It acts as a log of where its owner traveled. This one's data is locked, but Aelin can decrypt it for me. You've given me more to study than I ever expected. I've got a lot of work ahead. Thank you for your help, Pathfinder. I'll let you know if I discover anything.
Welcome back.